A Nigerian Instagram blogger by the name Blessing Okoro has been busted after she posted a picture of a brand new 7-bedroom duplex house she claimed she built for her 30th birthday. The single mother of two boys posted a picture of the before and after completion of the building. She captured the post with an underdog superwoman story that earned her showers of praises on social media, but not for long. Hello guys, it's Nuelin here for African Glitz. A Nigerian relationship blogger known as Blessing Okoro, who runs an Instagram page called Breakup or Makeup, got arrested after she continually posted pictures of a new house on Instagram she claimed she built. Posting the pictures above, the single mother of two talked about how her ex-husband kicked her off of their one-bedroom apartment 8 years ago, and how she is now a landlord of not just one but three houses 8 years later, icing her post with motivational speeches about being a child of grace. The Instagram blogger began to trend after she showed off the exterior of the 7-bedroom duplex which she claimed she built to celebrate her 30th birthday. Shortly after she shared the photos, friends of the real owner of the house began to talk and also informed the owner, an Igbo man named Onye Eze who lives in China. Onye Eze, after hearing the deception, decided to expose her online. Instablog later acquired a video call message where Onye Eze was speaking to someone who told him about the lady who is claiming his house. At this point, Onye Eze laughed at the lady passing off his house as her own. It was said that blogger Okoro found a way to get into the property to take the pictures and also took another picture of an uncompleted building to complete her claim and authenticate her deceit of a before and after picture of the house. Things began to heat up for Blessing Okoro after more people insisted that the house isn't hers on social media, but the blogger kept pushing that the house is hers. She even went further to share a plan of the house as a proof. She also shared a video of the house to try to convince her fans and members of the public. Meanwhile, Onye Eze was also trying to convince the public that the house is actually his by sharing a video of when he showed his mother the new house. However, majority of people on social media pointed out that video isn't proof enough. It all began to look like Blessing Okoro, who shared the plan of the building, is the actual owner of the house. Onye Eze had to make a quick trip to Nigeria to further his proof that he is actually the real owner of the house. According to Onye Eze in his video, he met and confronted Blessing Okoro when he arrived back in Nigeria. She pleaded with him to forgive, so he asked her to go back to the house and make another video and tell her followers that the house doesn't actually belong to her. Blessing Okoro went back to the house but however ended up making another video and taking more pictures to back up her claim. This time, she was dressed in her PJ in front of the house. People began to actually believe her side of the story even more. When Onye Eze saw the video, he had no choice but to arrest the delusional woman, forcing her to confess on a live video that the house doesn't belong to her.
This house does not belong to me.
Who does this house belong
Onye Eze.
To? Onye Eze, who?
Yes. Onye Eze, China.
Onye Eze, Nachiko. Nachiko. What did you do that made them to ask you to say the owner of the house?
I recently came here to take a picture.
You recently came in here to take a picture?
Yes,
sir. A picture of Onye Eze, Abi? A picture of Onye Eze? Yes. A picture of Onye Eze's house?
Yes.
This was when the truth finally came out. Blessing Okoro got arrested and shamed but was later released. Looking into Okoro Blessing's lifestyle, it has become obvious this isn't the first time she pulls such stunts on her followers. Months ago, she also shared a picture of a white Jeep she claimed she bought in anticipation of her 30th birthday. After sharing these pictures, her fans never saw her driving the car in reality. The blogger also showed off to her fans on social media that she spent 7 million naira to plan her 30th birthday parties held in three cities which include Lagos, Abuja and Port Harcourt. This woman must be richer than Nollywood actress Genevieve Nnaji, who recently celebrated her birthday without making too much noise. Fake life is real. There is no doubt Blessing Okoro is trying to be like the Joneses of social media by showing off a false lifestyle. The young mom of two is often seen posing in different cars on social media. She also claimed to have built her first house at the age of 27, her second at the age of 28, and now her third at the age of 30. But she, however, got busted this time. Do you think Onye Eze did the right thing by arresting Okoro Blessing? Would you say Okoro Blessing learned her lesson this time? Let's talk about it on the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and share. Also, don't forget to subscribe. Check out our other videos about African trending stories we know you would love. No clickbaits, no lies, just facts. Thanks for watching and see you on our next one.